say that our society has lost its finesse.
Each day through my window, I watch him as he passes by. And I say to myself, I'm so lucky he's so fly. To have a boy like him is truly a dream come true. Out of all the girlies in the world, he belongs to you. But it wasn't just my imagination running away with me. Tell you it wasn't just my imagination running away with me.
And now, this is theatrical trailer, and the beginning of the movie, and start this right now, on the Eric channel.
Now we're still on for tonight.
You still love me?
I love you.
I'm gonna try to beat her home, I'm gonna surprise her.
Nick Beam is about to come home to the right place at the wrong time. Now things couldn't possibly get any worse.
You listen good. It's a gun. Car, keys, wallet, now. Helen Keller, I'm talking to you.
Boy, you picked the wrong guy on the wrong day.
Come on, there's a truck right there. Stop!
You drive me home, I forget about this whole kidnapping.
Come on, white boy. What's up?
Oh!
Hey.
Oh!
You're a freak of human nature.
It's clear you have women problems.
You weren't gonna leave without me, were you?
You take that money back. Move out!
I'm not going anywhere until you return.
Here we go.
How stupid can you be?
There are smarter ways to do it.
Enlighten me.
Wear a mask.
You know, I never noticed before, but you got really nice eyes.
Touchstone Pictures presents...
Greg! I'm alive!
Two men with everything to gain.
You go for the big score.
Am I hearing you right?
One robbery.
You're set.
And nothing to lose.
The money!
It's not your money.
Not your money.
It's half of mine.
Let go!
You let go!
Back off!
Oh. I don't want to die like this, Nick.
I really don't think you should be moving right now.
Call the paramedics. Have them meet me with a gurney.
I'm gonna count to three.
One! Don't touch the sheet!
Two!
Are you on two already?
Three!
Bam! I got it! You go, boy!
Nothing to lose.
What kind of man stays out till 2:30 in the morning?
Boy,
don't you talk back.
Don't talk back to your mother.
You got that slap because you with it.
Start. It's not you. Well, actually, it is you. Look, I'm just not attracted to you anymore. I need space. You kind of... kind of gross me out. In the beginning, it was different. In the beginning, you were better. But then I got to know you real well, and I came to realize you're a fat idiot.